Okay, I swear to God, this camera can survive like an entire day plus a concert. But as soon as I try to record like a little minute long blurb, it's like it's battery exhausted. So here we go for like the fifth time. So Animaritime is like this comic con for the Maritimes, which is what we call in Canada New Brunswick, Nova Scotia, Prince Edward Island, and Newfoundland. So Animaritime's been going on for quite a few years. Rude. Quite a few years now. And ooh, this is heavy. Okay. Animaritime Comic Con, like you dress up, anime, cosplay. I gotta sneeze, but I won't come out. Anyway, all of those like things that you find at Comic Con is brought to the Maritimes for like this weekend getaway for all of us anime, sci-fi, cosplay lovers. I thought I had vlogged like a little bit of the area and the different cosplays, like, but apparently I didn't because I can't find any. So, yeah, this is just the K-pop dance that happens on Friday night, July 1st, which is Canada Day. And yes, I am dressed as Harley Quinn and I am with my friend Marissa. So, I hope you enjoy. After the little K-pop dance, I have the next day, Saturday's Masquerade, and a little bit of something else. I can't really remember what it was. But yeah, I hope you enjoy. And yeah, let's just get into
Yeah. Sailor Moon, please welcome Human Luna.
Real stuff, Cliff.